After the Big Bang, the universe entered a mysterious period called the Dark Ages, a time when no stars shone, no galaxies existed, and not a single beam of light could pierce the thick fog of hydrogen-filling space. And yet, the James Webb Space Telescope has pierced that darkness. Two galaxies, ancient, massive, and completely unexpected, have appeared far beyond what we thought was the cosmic limit, and what they reveal could force us to rewrite the story of the universe itself. At the center of one of these galaxies lies something impossible, a supermassive black hole that formed just 400 million years after the Big Bang. Too early, too massive, too strange. Does this mean the universe is far older than we've imagined? Or are these galaxies echoes from a universe that came before ours? What Webb has uncovered doesn't just challenge the timeline of creation, it challenges the very idea of a beginning. This is the discovery that could change everything. Before we dive deeper, hit that like button and subscribe to our channel, because you will not want to miss what comes next. Check out this image. What you're seeing isn't just any distant object, it's a cosmic powerhouse lighting up the early universe. And here's the kicker. Its discovery just solved a mystery that's baffled astronomers for decades. See, according to everything we know, the universe was born about 14 billion years ago. Right after the Big Bang, it went through a period of total darkness called the Dark Ages. Back then, the cosmos was filled with thick clouds of gas, so dense that even the most powerful telescope imaginable wouldn't have been able to see through them. But here's where it gets interesting. For years, scientists noticed faint, unusual glimmers coming from those dark clouds. Light that didn't make sense. Now the Webb telescope has finally given us a closer look. For the first time, it spotted two ancient galaxies, and they're unlike anything we've ever seen before. Their strange appearance is shaking up our understanding of the cosmos and raising some huge questions. Are we wrong about how old the universe is? Or are we missing something about how these galaxies even formed? So what exactly are these mysterious lights? And where are they coming from? That's the question astronomers are racing to answer. Finally, the Webb telescope is peeling back the curtain on one of the universe's biggest mysteries, and it's shaking up everything we thought we knew about the early cosmos. This jaw-dropping new image reveals that the strange light astronomers have been spotting for decades isn't random. It's a powerful signal called Lyman alpha emission. But here's the kicker. The image also shows that galactic mergers were happening far more often in the early universe than anyone expected. These colossal cosmic collisions and the furious bursts of star formation they triggered are what produced the Lyman alpha light Webb is now capturing. And here's the real mind-bender. Scientists always thought this light would have been blocked by the dense hydrogen clouds that filled the universe during the Dark Ages. According to the old models, we shouldn't have been able to see it at all. Yet there it is, shining bright, clear, and undeniable. This isn't just a peek into the past, it's rewriting the story of how galaxies, stars, and light first came to life in our universe. Recent research is showing just how wild the early universe really was. As the first stars ignited and galaxies began to take shape, two incredible things happened at once. First, these newborn stars started blasting out Lyman alpha light. Second, they carved bubbles and channels through the thick, light-blocking hydrogen clouds surrounding them. Think of these bubbles as cosmic windows, allowing that light to escape and giving us our first glimpses of objects from well beyond the Dark Ages. But here's where it gets even stranger. In a recent deep field image, scientists spotted two galaxies lurking far beyond the universe's early darkness. And they look nothing like the galaxies we know today. Both are highly redshifted, which could become a serious puzzle if they really are what we call galaxies. Take a look at this graph. It's a snapshot of distant galaxies captured by the Webb telescope's incredible capabilities. Here, we see the farthest confirmed galaxies verified through spectroscopic observations. One standout, GNZ 11, lies a staggering 13.2 billion light years away, and it was first spotted by Hubble, opening the door for Webb to reveal even more about the universe's infancy. A brand new image from the Webb telescope has uncovered something truly extraordinary in this galaxy, a supermassive black hole sitting right at its center. What makes this discovery jaw-dropping? It's now the most distant black hole ever observed, forming just 400 million years after the Big Bang. Its sheer size is rewriting the rules of what we thought was possible in the early universe. Here's the puzzle. According to our current theories, the deaths of the first stars, or even early black hole mergers, shouldn't have been able to create something this massive so quickly. In other words, this black hole completely breaks the timeline of the universe as we understand it. Now, scientists are saying we need a whole new way of thinking about how these cosmic giants formed in the first few hundred million years after the Big Bang. This isn't just another discovery. It's a cosmic game changer, forcing astronomers to rethink the origin story of the universe's most extreme objects. But there's more. The data reveals something else that's leaving scientists around the world absolutely stunned. These aren't just any galaxies. These are the most distant galaxies ever discovered by the Webb telescope. And the red markers here, they show these galaxies have been confirmed through spectroscopic observations, proving they're real and mind-blowingly far away. The current record holder is a galaxy called GESZ 13-0, sitting an incredible 13.47 billion light years away. But that's not all. Take a look at these two galaxies with a redshift of around 16. That means they existed well beyond the Dark Ages. And that's the real shocker. According to standard cosmological models, galaxies shouldn't have formed until the end of the Dark Ages. Yet here we are, seeing massive, strange galaxies already thriving in a universe that should still have been shrouded in darkness. This discovery is turning our understanding of cosmic history upside down. This discovery is a game changer. It shows that galaxies formed much earlier than our theories ever predicted. The big question now is, how did these galaxies even come to exist? One possibility is that the universe might be older than we've thought. Another is that something unexpected happened after the Big Bang that sped up the formation of these early galaxies. Here's the twist. Spectroscopic observations of these galaxies haven't been done yet, but if they confirm the predicted redshifts, it could completely shatter the foundations of modern cosmology. What we think we know about the early universe might need a total rewrite. There's another mind-bending idea gaining traction among scientists: conformal cyclic cosmology, or the idea of a cyclic universe. This theory could help explain the existence of these strange ancient galaxies. Nobel laureate Dr. Roger Penrose suggests that our universe wasn't the first. It was preceded by a previous eon. In that earlier universe, black holes eventually evaporated, just as Stephen Hawking predicted, and the energy released from those dying black holes might have triggered the Big Bang that gave birth to our universe. Even more astonishing, Penrose proposes that these dead black holes could have sped up the expansion of our early cosmos. Scientists now think that remnants from a previous universe could be responsible for the supermassive black holes and massive galaxies we're seeing so soon after the Big Bang. This isn't just theory, it's a radical glimpse at the possibility that our universe has a story that stretches far beyond a single beginning. So far, everything the Webb telescope has discovered is rewriting our understanding of the cosmos. And it is no wonder. In just its first 3 years of science operations, JWST has smashed a string of cosmic records. The most distant galaxy, the farthest protocluster of galaxies, the most distant black hole, the farthest red supergiant star, the most distant gravitational lens, and the most distant quasar. Every discovery is pushing the boundaries of what we thought was possible, and the universe is proving to be far stranger than we ever imagined. These discoveries are raising some mind-bending possibilities. Maybe our universe is far older than we ever thought. Or perhaps it's just one link in a chain of interconnected universes. Some scientists even wonder if the universe has always existed without a clear beginning at all. Given the apparent infinite scale of the cosmos, the idea of an infinite age suddenly doesn't seem so far-fetched. What we call the Big Bang might not have been the absolute beginning. It could simply be one moment in the ongoing evolution of a universe that has no true starting point. A continuously unfolding cosmic story. Every time we peer deeper into the universe, we do not just uncover answers, we stumble upon brand new beginnings. The James Webb Space Telescope has blown past every limit we thought existed, revealing galaxies that shouldn't be there, black holes that shouldn't have formed, and light that shouldn't even be reaching us. Could the universe be far older than we ever imagined? Or maybe it never really had a beginning at all. Are these galaxies whispers from a universe that came before ours, or clues that something far bigger and far stranger is unfolding just beyond what we can see? What's your take? Let us hear all of your thoughts in the comment section below. If exploring the mysteries of space and time gives you chills, hit like, subscribe, and tap that bell icon. Share this video, because this is just the opening chapter of our journey into the unknown. The deeper we gaze into the cosmos, the more it seems to stare right back at us. Stay watchful and see you in the next video. Bye.